Your silence.
So hungry.
I want eyes on the road waste, sentries at the walls. The sinners will come running. Let none through.
Lorath and Donan have gone to Caldeum. The knights march on the city. They felt it best to follow. But I wanted to wait for you. Can I ask you something? Something personal.
You know you can.
Do you ever feel like nothing you do matters?
More than I'd like to admit. They call me hero, but underneath I'm still the same person I always was. Powerful, sure, but flawed, too. I try. Yet my best is not enough. Not for Yorin nor your mother.
Does it get any easier?
It can. With a good ally.
Thank you. For being honest. It helps, knowing I'm not alone. We should go. I'll find the others in Caldeum.
How many cultists have they killed?
Blood from the sky. A foul omen if there ever was one.
Slow down. You die now, you're stuck on the tree with Elias for eternity. Nobody wants that.
I was fine on my own.
Tears of blood rained on a desert jewel. So speaks the prophecy. We are witnessing cosmic history being made. At last, the knights are sacking the place.
Is Lilith here?
Yes. Just as the tree said. The rain, the hellspawn, all spew from the hellgate underneath the city palace. She's opened the way. If she consumes her father's essence, sanctuary is lost. We can't let that happen.
These corpses, displayed so proudly, there's nothing of the light in this.
The display is the point. They mean to make an example.
Nice.
He's here, in the city.
The slain of blood. The sign we've waited.
Call the witch.
You hear that? They mentioned the Lord of Hatred.
Mephisto.
What? Elias owned this cult, and Lilith owned him.
The time of prophecy has come, knights. Lilith flees to the gate to hell. I will slay her in that cesspit she calls home, and open the way to the heavens. All is as fate decreed. A spear of light, piercing hatred's heart. You who die in battle today, die heaven-bound. Rally the troops at the palace. We march on hell.
And after that, your plan?
Ah, the Horadrim. Always always chasing after the battles of your betters. And the angels don't need you.
The stone, Donan.
We don't need the bloody angels either.
Fragment of what this once was. The World Stone. Debased in the hands of fools. Lilith dies by my blade. Prophecy has foretold it.
Same as before. This changes nothing.
How can you say this changes nothing? Our one potential ally just ran off with our one weapon. What's your plan now?
To stop Lilith and damn the cost.
Inarius is mad with pride. We can't rely on him.
Stone or no, there is someone who might stand a chance against Lilith.
Me?
You bested Astaroth.
Donan, you've come back to us, and not alone. Blessed be the light. The Father will deliver us, together.
He seized our soul stone.
His is the will of the light.
You still believe that?
How can you doubt us? After everything we've done for you and Yorin, at least, he doesn't have to see you like this. Stand down, brethren.
Easy.
Sin reaps consequence. I have faith the Father acted righteously.
We want to stop Lilith. Sends you.
Unbelievable.
Inarius awaits us at the mouth to hell. Unnecessary. The Father will handle Lilith.
But your army, your people, they need help.
What?
As do we. We'll move faster together.
Loreth, the voice of reason. Rare pleasure. Very well. You may accompany us to the gate.
Hark, knights! The day of prophecy! Is upon us! The Father will slay Lilith in hell and lift his faithful up to heaven! To the palace!
feel that? The ground shook.
Ambush! From the rooftops!
Go. We'll handle things here.
Reverend Mother.
Be ready for what lies beyond! Crush them!
Be something underground.
Reverend Mother, the gate is barred against us.
Hold our position.
Lorath, a word, please. We can't trust her.
Yes, but they've an army, and we share a goal.
For now.
Above the gate, looks like a winch. I'll handle it.
Whatever you did, it worked.
Another quake.
Chain's gone slack. It must have snapped. I need to find another way to the palace. Corpses defiled by dark magic. There is no honor in a death like this.
lesser evils beyond Andariel. Could that thing have been one? The Horadrim should be at the palace. If they made it.
You're here. I convinced them not to go without you.
You should have kept your temper with Prava.
I know. But you shouldn't have thrown away the stone, either.
We have a heading. Mephisto shelters in the Cathedral of Hatred. Across the Sea of Fire, Astaroth's domain. I'd wager that's why Lilith freed him in Skosglen. That's where we'll find her.
And what then? We don't have the stone.
Enough, Donan!
Then it's up to me to stop her. Right.
You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you. It's...
Enough! You're both so smart, usually.
Usually.
Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that. The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Are you done?
I am now. Think on what I've said. Did you see? Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more, turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here. Together. Everything feels wrong here. The air, the ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
The rear guard was ambushed. The others must have forged ahead.
I'm not ready yet.
This is where the proper battle was fought.
We didn't stand a chance.
Fodder for a broken angel's ambitions. Keep moving.
Is coming.
Not for these knights you led to hell. Not for you either.
Brother.
We're just a tool of someone who doesn't give a damn about any of us. And a thief. You had the stone the whole time we were helping you in Caldeum, didn't you?
Inarius entrusted it to me. And... Wait. Wait. You took it? Insolent heretic! Servants of darkness! You will all be damned!
Leave her. She's poisoned with hatred.
Is she the only one? Remember why we're here. What we're fighting against.
What do you propose?
I have a tonic. A little something to numb the pain and get her moving. Drink up, Brava. If you're wise, you'll get back to Caldeum while you still have a chance.
Yes, but keep your guard up. The Cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together and find that spire Prava spoke of.
Something's bombarding us.
It's coming from the high ground.
Help me put up the bulwark.
Pissulan. Nithemon.
Of power in hell will be overturned. This is not over yet. I will draw out your suffering.
I'm surprised you still remember the words to the bulwark.
I'm the one who told you that spell. More of this damn hellfire.
I'll clear the way.
Thank you.
call, Karun. Strike down the enemies of Lilith!
The demon that destroyed the bridge. She's the one who's been hunting us.
Lilith still has some allies in Hell.
Not for long. Let's find another route. Taking charge, Donan. I can see why you were that big man in Scouring.
Was that a compliment? Someone, write this down. Memorialize the moment.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was, you know, that other time.
Oh, yes. The ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves.
That's good salvage. What will it be? Come back if you need work.
Are you?
I'm just catching my breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
Thank you.
it's true. In his holy name. Created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No. They do not want you. Silence is their judgment.
But would I set things right? What more would you have me do? Tell me! Please! Tell me!
The heavens do not speak to you anymore!
Heavens, protect me!
No! You belong in hell!
Wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the soul stone. We cannot stop. The eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Advantage we have, the only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
Cathedral of Hatred. And you look like
less well than when I saw you last. I would not be so certain of victory.
Fulfill the promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector.
Know the truth.
Yes, but they are only keepers.
I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry. It's so dark. I repented. Do you think I was too late?
My son was wiser than even the Horadrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning. But rather than use it to unite Sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius, Elias, Lorath. They wanted so badly to see their own meaning in the prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind.
Blessed Mother. Save us.
Atreus thought I was the one to save Sanctuary. But he was wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans. You.
I am no one's savior.
A true shepherd never thinks so. But look at your life. People see hope in you. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the Sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you. thrown your life away for nothing. Mephisto's fate is already sealed.
Nothing is sealed yet. That's why you're still talking.
You ungrateful worm. I will bury you in this nightmare until you beg for death.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Lorid. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klein. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
Sorry about Donan.
What's done is done. What did you learn from the Eye?
Lilith tried to trap me. Before that, I saw her cross a great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
Gave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend.
helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait. I've read of such a wolf. No. Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. For Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nerel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
For you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Thank you. low on fury.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
Done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No, Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No, I understand. Where is the stone?
Nerel. She didn't come back to you?
No.
must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
Go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Donan and seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together, we leave together too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us? No. It will take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel too. Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Hey, Yosef.
What do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Horadrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the...
The Horadrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father, and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skosglen. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words.
But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donan's estate.
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. A path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to... Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope.
No sign of her. That letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. There has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again.
Thank you.
because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.